October 7, 1969, an explosion rocked the remote Alaskan island of Amchicta. The source of the blast was a 1 megaton U.S. nuclear weapon detonated 4,000 feet underground. Its shockwaves turned the sea to froth and created a massive crater nearly 6 miles long. The bomb was a test, a calibration shot for a much larger 5 megaton warhead that would occur on the island 2 years later. That detonation, the Kanakin, would be the largest underground nuclear explosion in U.S. history. Hundreds of sea otters would be killed in their native waters as a result of these tests. However, a few of them were removed beforehand. On July 18, 1970, a group of 29 sea otters arrived in Oregon. They were transferred to a floating sea cage for observation, and the next day were towed to the Orford Reef to kelp beds for release. But this relocation would not spare the sea otters as planned. Over the course of the next decade, they would slowly disappear. And no one knows why.